Buchnevich in for the Rangers. Played up the boards by Uyghur. And deflected away. Oh, we've got something going here. Brendan Smith. Going at it with Mamin. It's Maxim Mamin.
Mamin threw his gloves off and started throwing punches. I think before Smith knew that he was in a scrap. And I think he's letting him know. I think Smith is saying, listen, you're on to fight. Give me a chance. And I'll abide you.
Let's check in with John, who's got a ringside seat.
Yeah, guys, three times Brendan Smith said, you're gonna sucker punch me? And now he's saying to the referee, he sucker punched me. That's why he's continuing instead of letting go. Plus, there's some frustration from Brendan Smith for some of the things that happened earlier, the too many men penalty, and then the hooking penalty he took in front. He's been a frustrated player tonight, but getting sucker punched set him off right there.
And now he's talking to the linesman about, I don't know if he was maybe tied up a little bit by the linesman while he was getting punched. There it comes again. There's the hit. A little off balance. A push back. You could see the punches being thrown. Before Smith really got set and got his gloves off. That's what John was referring to there.